During the month of February 2022, the Orlando housing market inventory experienced a significant drop compared to the same month last year. However, the median price in sales increased. A total of 3,198 homes sold during the month, a tally that is 7% more than the 2,995 sales in the same month during 2021.